What you are going to do here is you are going to do bounds, the designated amount of distance or reps, and then right when you hit that number, you are going to go directly into a sprint. This is very similar to your sprint builds, where this is going to have a more top speed focus, as the bounds allow you to pick up speed before you actually start your sprint.